Hello, my name's Adrian Richards and I'm the surgical director of Aurora Clinics. And today I'm going to be talking a little bit about Botox. And we're going to start the series of videos on Botox with a short description of what actually is Botox, how was it found and where does it come from. So Botox is actually the name of a type of botulinum toxin. So botulinum toxin is produced by a bacteria, Clostridium botulinum. And this bacteria, which is found naturally in nature, basically secretes this protein. The last sort of 100 years, scientists have known about this protein and have been investigating ways to use it. So the type of botulinum toxin we use in medical uses is botulinum type A. There are different types of botulinum, but it's type A that we tend to use. And there are a number of different companies which make botulinum type A's. The one that you probably heard of most is Botox, which is a type of botulinum toxin made by Allergan, which is a large pharmaceutical company. So it's important to know that not all botulinum toxins are Botox. Other manufacturers also make different types of botulinum toxin, and these go under the trade names of Dysport, Myoblock, and Xeomin. So there are a number of different types of botulinum toxin, it probably is quite important for you to ask your practitioner which type they're using on you. Okay, so botulinum toxin is a very strong therapeutic agent and was initially used in children with medical conditions, and the medical conditions initially used were strabismus, which is where the eyes cross, and this is caused by abnormal muscle activity in the muscles which control the position of the eyes. And by weakening one of the muscles, which is pulling the eye in or out or up, and you can get the eyes looking forward. And that was really first used in sort of late 70s, 80s. And the other medical condition it was initially used for is blepharospasm, which is uncontrolled blinking of the eyes. And a very debilitating condition, and the Botox can be used just to weaken the muscles. So it's important to realise that Botox is used in a lot of medical conditions and was initially used in those conditions initially rather than the cosmetic field. And in fact, most of the Botox used in the botulinum toxin used in the UK isn't used for cosmetic uses, it's used more for medical conditions. So how does it work? Well, the botulinum toxin blends with nerve endings which secrete a transmitter called acetylcholine, and what the Botox does is really prevent a release of the acetylcholine, and the acetylcholine is the neurotransmitter or the messenger for muscle and for sweat glands. So basically, by blocking the release of acetylcholine, you reduce the innervation to the muscles and sweat glands. And for muscles, the innervation tends to reduce for 3 to 4 months. For sweat glands, it's slightly longer, normally about 6 months. But it's reversible. The nerves do recover after, as I said, 3 to 4 months for muscle, 6 months for sweat glands, and the sweat glands and muscle will be re-innervated, and that's why you need repeat treatments if you choose to do so. So botulinum toxin is very safe in the doses we use it. It's very important that you go to a registered practitioner who is using proper medical grade botulinum toxin from a regulated source. Very safe, very few side effects reported, but it is important to ask a few basic questions from your practitioner. So I hope that's been helpful. If you'd like any more information about Botox treatment or any other treatments offered by Aurora Clinics, please don't hesitate to contact us either via our phone number 01844 214362.